We're on the right track. Alakul's energy marker is getting stronger.
Find the Darkblade. Finish this.
Harris, why does Oryx have a prison?
Prison is the wrong term. He holds his victims, tortures them, then renders them down into chitin for his ships.
Chitin? Lovely. Nothing left now, but the drop.
the stars. Vicious. But they can still fall to infighting. To petty distractions of the flesh. That is why we must rise above, Guardian. It is the only way we will survive the long night.
The Taken King is dead, yet still his armies writhe and claw at our worlds. Even as you led the assault on the Dreadnought, a powerful Taken war beast fled for the safety of the shrine to Oryx. The would-be Prince Malak works to perfect a dark sorcery. He must be destroyed.
Guardian down. Door, high runes. Know what we need here? A tomb husk.
relics may be gone, but the sympathetic vibrations of his shrine still resonate across the cosmos. There is power here. Great power.
I was wondering why we were here.
Taken power twists, shapes. The average thrall does not live long enough to see its frame reformed. Nalak has lived with this power for many, many years. His hideous skin is a sign of his age, his cruelty. Guardian, the blight will drain your strength, your speed. Do not let Malak dominate this shrine.
Thank you.
Guardian down.
Again and again, we have held back the darkness. Though the gods and princes of the Hive hunger for our light. This is our charge, Guardian. This is our fight.
We are re-establishing signals to the reef. Bad rattle in this one.
Time is short, Guardian. Perhaps I can help you.
Unit available for reassignment shortly, Guardian.
I need flowers, I need shavers, I need fire.
Looking lost.
Transmissions to Guardian. Have a splendid day.
Hey, Warlock. What brings you here?
Again. Oh dear.
Close bounty on sand eater phalanx. Very.
Shadowed and light. Shadowed and light.
Here. Goodbye, Guardian.
Processing all signals for watch rays, Oryx. Scanning. I am instructed to tell you that all Guardians should continue to report information. The Vanguard. Checking for packages. A communication pending from the reef prior to the disruption.
City looks peaceful down there, doesn't it?
Dead orbit is a threat. The city needs to face reality.
Address.
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command, one by one. Valus Ta'arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rupagon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
Got him. I'll let Commander Zavala know there's one less problem on Mars.
Valas Ta'ark has finally been defeated and the Cabal Command dealt a great blow. But in the darkness rising, more fleets will come and new leaders will rise. We must be ready to face them all.
The Taken King is dead, yet still his armies writhe and claw at our worlds. Even as you led the assault on the Dreadnought, a powerful Taken war beast fled for the safety of the shrine to Oryx. The would-be Prince Malak works to perfect a dark sorcery. He must be destroyed.
Guardian, down. Sealed the door with Hive runes. Of course they have.
taken exude blight wherever they go. Just one of the agonies of their existence. Moloch has begun to control that blight, empowering it at his command.
So, now we know.
Oryx may be gone, but the sympathetic vibrations of his shrine still resonate across the cosmos. There is power here. Great power.
I was wondering why we were here.
Beware the Blight, Guardian. Moloch's power is absolute here.
The Blight is the black goo, right? What is that stuff anyway?
Darkness, given form by Moloch's cruel will. Guardian, the Blight will drain your strength, your speed. Do not let Moloch dominate this shrine.
taken back the shrine from the Taken. That they took through Taking.
Without Malak to channel Taken energy here, the Blight will abate. And Oryx's shrine will quiet. That is my dream, Guardian. That one day the moon will lie dead and still, like the tomb it is.
Those fallen in the Ishtar sink on Venus? Story is they raided the prison of elders in the reef. Got an Archon priest. The Queen's bounty is high, so we know it's powerful. We need to hunt this thing down before they fully restore its soul.
It won't take them long to restore the Archon Priest's soul. We'd better head for the caves.
Thank you.
need to get through. I'll check it out. It's locked down tight. Just give me some time. They'd mind if we take their pikes. They'd mind if we take their pikes. They'd mind if we take their pikes.